Greetings.
Hi, everyone. Hello. 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 Okay. Just dropped my phone. That's fun. Hi, everyone. I'm going to let everyone get on in here. You know, everyone that is doing the things. Okay. Hi, everyone. Hope you guys are all doing well. Let's see. There's everyone. Okay. Hi, everyone. Hope that you guys are doing well. Hope that you guys are having a good day. Yeah. Let's see. Oh, yep. We're getting the greeting part out of the way, where everyone like says hello and then has to wait like another minute to put something else. Alma, yeah, it's funny. That's funny. All right. Hi. Hello, everyone. Hope you guys are all having a good day. Hello, subs, and then hello, people listening in other places as well. Hi. Hope that you guys are all having a good day. I am, I think. I think I'm having a pretty good day. Yeah. Let's see what's going on. Okay, cool. We got, how many people in here? 3,000. That's cool. I'll wait till like, I don't know, like 4,000 to get in. Yeah. There's no limit, by the way. So if you're listening to this somewhere else and you have a sub to me, if you don't want any delay and also want to be able to use the chat that I look at, then if you have a sub, then just connect it to your Twitter or to your Discord account and then join the Discord. Can't hear due to music? Well, there's this awesome thing that you can do where you just turn down music. It's a separate thing, so you can just turn down your own bot. Yeah, on your side. So just use the volume sliders. They're there for a reason. It's awesome. Yep. And turn down. There's a volume slider on your own music and everything. You know? Oh man. Yeah, like literally just turn the bot down. Yeah. If you cannot hear, turn the bot down or just mute the bot if you want to. Yeah. Just turn the bot down on your own side. It'll all be good. It will all be good, hopefully. Hopefully. Yeah. Or just turn me up. Alright? Turn me up. Alright. Are we all good? Are we all good now? Alright. Let's get through some questions now. If you guys have a question, put it in the Ranmail V2 stage no mic part. And then how are you? I'm doing well. Thank you for the lore. Of course, I love doing it. I love doing lore. It's very fun. Have you eaten? Yes, I had some pizza. Locked away forever. Oh, man. Lore was good today? I hope it was. I hope that it was up to the standard. That it was good. Let's see. So, what's been going on? What's been going on? Oh, what's been going on? Oh, I have a headache. Jesus. All right. Oh, sorry about that. We're good. Okay. There we go. Twitter? Twitter for the most part, like when I stay on my timeline, it's good. But I think I'm probably gonna take what Tubbo's doing and like just take a break from like most parts of Twitter and everything, because I just keep on seeing people that are like breaking my boundaries and everything that I've tried to like reinstate them so many times. Like I've tried to like say my boundaries over and over again, but then it's just like no one, like I keep on seeing the same stuff that keeps on happening. So it's just like, oh, well, you know, so I'm thinking that if I just like don't see people breaking my boundaries again and again, then it'll make me feel a little bit better about that. Yeah, it's just like I've said it so many times at this point. I don't know how else I can like reinstate that. So, yeah, it's OK. It's OK, though. I planned to take a break from most social medias during the UK trip anyway, and like spend more time on social medias that I haven't been on as much. Just because I want to enjoy my time there and everything. So, yeah. Yeah. It's all good. It's all good. Let's see. Lord made me cry today? Good. 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 I am glad that it made you cry, because then that means that would be good. Leak the meet update? Nope. Nope. Not gonna leak the meet update. You guys don't have to be sorry about that. I understand with the amount of people that I've come to understand that with the amount of people that are just like in my fan base, I'm not gonna be able to have every single one of them respect my boundaries. But I've just kept on seeing it, so it's just like, okay. Oh well. I've just like, okay. I've stated all I can say already about my boundaries, and if people don't respect them, then oh well. Like, just please try. Yeah. Yeah. It sucks. It absolutely sucks, but it's okay. It is okay. Let's see. Discord is breaking? Yep. We love breaking Discord. We love breaking Discord. Yep. Yep. So probably what I'm going to do is I'm just going to do the same thing as what Tubbo is doing, where he's basically just like barely using like certain parts of Twitter and everything. Let me see. How excited on a scale of 1 to 10 are you to meet up with Tubbo? Yeah. 10. Very, very excited about it, but also nervous as well. Very nervous about it as well. So, yep. That will be cool. Oh, did your house get broken into? No, don't worry. My house did not get broken into. Do not worry. It is okay. It was okay. It was really funny though, because I was just like, oh, my alarm's going off. This is awesome. This is absolutely great. Oh, yeah. It wasn't anything though, so don't worry about that. I was not like legitimately getting robbed. Oh man. Did you get the mac and cheese? No, I actually fell asleep, and then I actually fell asleep, which was really funny, until when I should have woken up. So I actually didn't screw up my sleep schedule. Instead, I got like 12 hours of sleep. Yeah. Instead, I got like 12 hours of sleep. It was incredible. It was absolutely incredible. Oh, man. Oh, man. Yeah, I got a ton of sleep. I like the interactions between yours and Charlie's. Yeah, I find them very fun as well. Yep. I find them very, very fun as well. Yep. It was very cool. It's very fun. It was very, very fun. Merch when? I don't know. I haven't gotten to the point where I have a legitimate date of when it is yet. Yep. I haven't gotten to the point where I know when a legitimate date is. I know around when it is. Oh, wait, I actually... Oh, man. I have something else besides merch that's happening that I know kind of the day of. That I know, like, kind of the day of. Yeah. Yeah. Do tell. I can give a hint. Okay, here's a hint. It's... The thing is, if I gave a hint, then it'd be obvious on what it is. It'd be really obvious on what it is. So I don't know. I don't know. Did I say it? Okay. Okay. Let's just say... shoot. I don't know what to say. Because I don't want to, like, leak it a ton, but I also want to say something about it. I'm trying to think about, like, a hint that I could give that basically, like, isn't confirming it. Okay. I think it's not Heelys or whatever. It's not that. But it is. It's not that. I'm trying to think about what it is. Because it's not a sponsor, no. I don't know what it is. Okay. It's going... Okay. I'll just say this. Okay? Okay. I'll just say this. It'll basically confirm what it is, but whatever. I probably should have said something anyway, because it's probably going to get announced pretty soon anyway. Going to be... A let's just say it's going to be a softer version of me. Let's just say that. I saw it and it looks very, very good. It looks very, very good. There's two types of them. One of them, me. One of my pets. Not my son, but one of my pets. So yeah, that will be it. Yep. That's gonna be cool. It looks good. It looks so good, actually. It looks good. Yeah. Yep. It looks very, very nice. I'm really excited for it. But yeah, so that's what it's going to be. Ooh, that's a lot of comments about that. But yeah. 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 And hopefully it's going to be spaced out from my merch release. I really hope it is, because I don't want to, like, release something one week and then, like, the next week release more merch. Like, I don't want to do that. So I'm going to try to space them out a little bit. I'm gonna try to space them out a little bit, hopefully, because that would have been really, really bad if I did not space them out. So yeah, that's gonna be cool. Don't worry, it's gonna release well after well after Tubbo stuff. So don't even worry about that. But yeah, That will be pretty cool. That will be pretty cool. It looks so great. Oh, it looks so great. And it's not, it is definitely the fan art version. It is not just like the U2s that I had before, like, but then it is not the U2s that I had before in a plush form. It is definitely the more like art version of it, you know? It's definitely the more art version about it. That's definitely it. It's not just like my U2's just bleh. But yeah. Yeah, so it does look like it does look like. Yep, it's fan art accurate, I believe. Tail. There is a tail on both of them. Yep. There is a tail. It does have a tail. Yep. I'm allowed to talk about this, don't worry. Don't worry. Yep. It does have a tail. Which is cool. Ah. Looks very nice. There we go. But yeah, so that's gonna be cool. So that's that. So that's coming. Probably get some news on that pretty soon. Probably get the actual thing. So yeah. It looks so great. I love it so much. Like the other one, I was just like, you know, with the other one, I was like, yeah, design's really cool. Has enough to make up for the fact that like the face is kind of eh. But then it's like this one is like, oh, you just want to hold it. You just want to hold it, you know? It's fantastic. It is absolutely fantastic. Yep. That looks very nice. Cool. Cool. I had a dream you acknowledged my prime. Oh, that's funny. Yep. Oh, that'll be cool. So that is one thing that's happening. Yeah. My wallet is ready now. Again, only spend money on like me or anything if it is like okay, you know, make sure that you guys save your money, please. Save your money. All right. Thank you. You sound tired. Well, I just streamed for a little bit, so this is just me just being chill. Pointy ears. Yes, it does. Yep, it does. That's cool. It looks great. It looks absolutely great. I'm so excited for it. Horns, let me check. I'll just describe it to you guys. That'll work. I'll just describe it to you guys on how it looks. It does. It does have horns. It does. Yes. Has little pointy ears as well. Wait, actually, hold up. Its hair is only in the front, which is funny, but I'm pretty sure that's just because it's just how it works. That's just how it's going to look. So its hair is like basically like only in the front, which is funny. So that'll be funny to like meme it a little. The hair is like kind of only in the front. Half bald. No, it's funny though. It still looks great. It does have horns. It has like a little crown and everything. It's fantastic. Yep. Bald. I just DM'd them asking if it if that's like the final thing, which is funny.
But yeah,
that's what it looks like. Another commentary for the next MCC. Maybe. I might do that again. I won't be able to watch Tubbo's POV, though, so I might watch, like, who else was on his team? It was, like, I think I might watch, like, Wisp's POV, maybe? I think I'll watch, I think I'll do another, okay, so yeah, I'll do another commentary for this MCC. And I'll just watch, like, Wisp's perspective or something. So that'll be fun. That'll be fun. So yeah, so expect more announcer me. Why not Tubbo? Because Tubbo's not gonna be streaming it, Sag. Yeah, expect more announcer me during MCC. That will be cool. That will be pretty darn cool. That was funny last time? Yeah! It was funny last time. How can you watch someone's POV when you're in it? I'm literally not. Because I want to stream my first MCC, and I'm not allowed to stream because of Twitch exclusivity contracts. I don't think I would have been able to be in it anyway, honestly, but yeah. Bow. 5K listeners, hey, welcome everyone. Hope that you guys are all doing well. Oh man, I have a headache right now for some reason. I don't know why. I think it's just like, I don't know. That's fine. Let's see. Oh, to leave, you're right. Didn't work. Hydrate? I have been hydrating, which is weird. Which is very, very odd. Yeah. Go over there. Okay. All right. I'm just trying to see what's going on. Yeah. What else can I talk about? Just boundary stuff, honestly. I'm just going to talk about boundary stuff again. Once again, if you have not read about my boundaries and everything, go look at my alt Twitter's pinned. Just look at that, please. Because like I've just seen like so much stuff that's just like consistently breaking my boundaries. So like I'm just like, come on. You know? Like I have my boundaries and everything, and they're put in place for a reason, because certain stuff, one, might hurt me as a creator, or two, make me uncomfortable. And like, I don't know. So that's why I'm taking like a little, like I'm like gonna take a break from Twitter and everything, just because I keep on seeing people break my boundaries. So I'm just like, nope. People keep on doing that, I'm just gonna not really be on it as much. Which sucks, because like the good part of like the community and everything is really, really cool, and I really, really appreciate them. But it's just like, I just don't like having my boundaries like consistently broken. That's okay. That's all right. What else? I'll still post photos on Twitter and everything, so do not worry about that. I will do that. There we go. Oh. Do you like scary mazes? Yes, I would say that I do like scary mazes. I find scary mazes very cool. Very, very cool. Yeah, they look really, really fun. Honestly. Like, they look... Oh, my goodness. Ah. They look extremely fun. You should do an escape room with Tubbo? Maybe. We have a ton of ideas. We have a ton of ideas, which is very, very cool. Which is very, very cool. That might be one of them. Yeah, we have a ton of ideas for the meetup and everything. God, I'm so excited for the meetup. I've talked about this so much already, but it's just like, oh, it's awesome. It is just absolutely fantastic. I just fully reclined in my chair, so that's why the microphone probably sounds weird now. But yeah, no, I'm excited for the meetup. I think the meetup's going to be very, very, very cool. Yeah, I'm very excited for it. Like, oh man. It's going to be so much fun. It's going to be so much fun. Honestly. What else? Let's see. Are you going to move to Brighton later? Probably. I would say so. I think I am, honestly. I think I probably would be. Because I don't think I'm gonna have, hopefully, any falling out with anyone, so I think I'll still be friends with everyone. So I will probably also be moving to Brighton as well. That'll be cool. I will probably be staying with, if I were to, I'd probably be staying with Tubbo, because I would not be able to live on my own in like a different country. Like, I would not be able to handle that. I can only do so much, so, yeah. So I might. Probably. I mean, if I were to, like, have to decide right now, I'd probably say, yeah. If anything changes in between then maybe not, but I don't, like, right now, I'd say that I probably will. Yeah. Yeah, right now, I'd say that I probably will. So that would be pretty cool. That will be pretty, pretty cool. Yeah. I'm excited for it. I think that'll be cool. Yeah, you guys have to realize that I'm basically moving there already. Right? You guys realize that I'm basically moving there already. Like, I'm staying there for like four or five months. Like, I'm staying there for a while. You know? How come every single time that I mention this, there's still people that didn't realize that? I have talked about this so much. I have talked about this so much, and every single time there's people going, what? I've talked about the fact that I'm staying there for 4 months so many times. It's so funny. So yeah. And I'm going to be staying there for 4 months, and it's going to be awesome. Going to be great. Yep. When do you plan on finishing Duck Season? Honestly, Duck Season is a good YouTube game, not a good stream game. Not a good stream game, especially for my style of streaming. Yeah. Huh. Okay. I think I have a migraine right now, which is fun. I haven't gotten these in a while, which is interesting. Any YouTube videos coming soon? Yes! The next YouTube video is going to be the plane vlog, which is gonna be cool. Next one is gonna be the plane vlog. Yep, that will be pretty cool, I think. Yep. Ah. There we go. Let's see. What was I talking about? Let's see. What did I put in? Let's talk about what I put in a RAN mail. Oh, yeah. I make sure to say the thing I make sure to say, like, hey, this is Minecraft roleplay. It's actually not that serious, because I know, because, like, honestly, I don't think that, like, the way that I, like, when I, like, look at my own acting, I'm like, oh, because I honestly don't think it's that good. But I know that there's always, like, a couple of people that always say something about, they just always say something about, like, oh, like, he legitimately sounded sad. Like, I'm like, I, and I don't know. Yeah. So I just say that just in case to clear things up, you know, because I hope that people didn't think that I'm legitimately sad. But if anyone did, then I can clear it up, which is good. Good. Ow. Yeah. Yeah, I just clear it up just in case. Yeah. What about the lockets? The lockets are cool. I like them. I haven't seen a real life version yet, but I have seen the renders, and the renders look good. I wanted to show what the logo, right, I did want to show what the logo of the merch looks like, but the thing is that that people would just, like, immediately take it and then make, like, knockoff merch and try to make it seem like the same one. So that's why I haven't shown the merch logo yet. It looks nice. It's just a variation on the crown, which I think is really cool. It looks very nice. It still kind of keeps, like, the sort of, like, kind of, like, sketched kind of vibe to it, but then it also just looks a lot cleaner, which I like. Which I like a lot. Are we going to get city TikToks? You guys will probably get a little bit more TikToks, I'd say. I would say that a couple of TikToks would probably happen just because I could literally post anything and it would do well. Like, that's because, like, when, like, there's, like, certain things that you can have in a video, right? So you can literally just be like, I'm with Tubbo, and then I throw something at him, and then that's it. And then that would be like, oh, amazing TikTok, which is really funny. Which is, very, very funny. There we go. Got any billboard updates? It's going to be happening. They've already said stuff about it, which is cool. Yeah, make sure that you guys are safe, though, because I know that it's I know that it's still be aware that it is a city, you know, it is a city. And, like, groups of people and everything, especially during a pandemic, and even just not during a pandemic, can be sometimes unsafe. So be careful. Because the last thing that I want to hear is that someone got, like, legitimately hurt or sick because of the billboard or anything. It's like, make sure that you guys are being safe with that. Because I would just, like, I would be so, feel so bad about that. I would feel very, very sad about that. But yeah. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. Would he be very late? I'm just tired. I'm just tired. But I still wanted to kind of do a little talking thing. Yep. Just kind of wanted to do a little talking thing. How do you feel about the lore involving the particles? I like them. I like the lore. I find it cool. I find it very, very cool. I'm tired. I don't know why. Oh my goodness. Can we get particle emotes? Maybe. I do want to make, I do want to make... what is it? Ooh, what is it? Shoot. What was I about to say? Oh, I want to try to get animated emotes made. Right now I only have a placeholder for them. Right now I only have a placeholder, but I do want to get like actual animated emotes, which will be cool. Which will be very, very cool. Yep. Yep, 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 yep. Hey, my headache went away. That's interesting, actually. Just immediately went away. That's cool. Oh, that's very, very cool. I have a bunch of stuff to do. I have so much stuff to do. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. I have so much stuff to do for traveling and everything. I have a lot of stuff to do for traveling. Yep. Any upcoming variety streams soon? Probably.
Probably not until the meetup, maybe.
But yeah.
Oh, the thing is though, during the meetup though, the chat is going to be like, it's gonna be so many people that I'm just not gonna be able to stop like spam and everything. My poor mods will have to deal with so much because there's gonna be so many people in chat. There's gonna be so many people in chat. Yeah, because like the thing is, right? I'm fine with like spam and everything every once in a while, you know, like when I say like L or something, I'm fine with people putting L as well. But it's just like when it lasts for like a super, super long time, you know? It's just like when it lasts for like a super, super long time is when it's just like, ugh, you know? That's what I don't like about it. When it's just like when it lasts for like a really, really long time, you know? Ugh. So yeah, poor mods. Add more BTTV? Maybe. But again, that might add also, because I also like being able to like to read the individual jokes in chat as well. And I don't know. I have BTTV in my chat. I do have it. I do have it. I just don't have a lot of it. I'm trying to like figure out like the perfect mix between like regular and like both of those. Yeah, because there's also mobile users. Yeah, like someone put. There's also mobile viewers as well. Like, yeah. Will merch be out in time for VidCon? Absolutely. Absolutely. Let's see over here. Okay. Are you still going to go to U.S. conventions? Yep. Do you plan on doing meetups in other states? Maybe. I don't know. Rand mail is broken. I know. The original Rand mail is broken right now. How subtle is the merch? Some of it, it's a range. So some of it, right, is like you could not tell that it is, you cannot tell that it is Minecraft YouTuber merch on one hand, but then there's also another side to it where it's just like, yeah, this is Minecraft YouTuber merch, kind of, you know. And then there's also yeah, so most of it though is kind of like, you know, just subtle, which is good. Yep. Yeah, because like it's like, oh, there's so much there as well. It looks really, really cool. I really, really like it. Oh, what do I have to do? I have like important things happening pretty soon, which I'm really excited for. That's gonna be pretty cool. It's gonna be pretty cool. Oh, I just wait. Just got DM'd an emote. An animated emote. Yay, I can steal it. There we go. Yay, I can steal it. Okay, cool. There we go. Okay. Don't worry, I'm not actually stealing it. I'm like, tell, like the person that DM'd it to me made it, so I was just I just double checked to make sure that it was okay.
Oh. Are you going to the UK alone? Not sure.
I think so, maybe. Perhaps, I don't know.
It's fine, it's fine.
Any plans on playing Valorant or streaming it? Probably not. Probably not. Because I prefer to play games that I'm, like, kind of good at, so I just don't get immediately just, like, just sad. No. Maybe. I don't know. I might do it. It might be fun. Here we go. Hey, there we go.
Oh. Will you ever specify your character's identity?
That has been something that I legitimately just want to leave up to interpretation. So if people want to headcanon it a certain way that, like, makes them comfortable, I want to do that. I don't want to make, like, one thing. I don't want to make that, like that. Like, I don't want to, like, specify anything on that. I don't want to say anything about that. I want people to be able to interpret it how they want, honestly. Like, so, yeah. Because, like, if it makes you, like, comfortable or whatever, like, I find it really, really cool. Oh, yeah. So, yeah. So, yeah. Yeah. So, yeah, whoever you want to interpret that, honestly, you can do that. Yeah. I'm also just like, I don't know. I'm excited to also kind of take a break from doing, like, Minecraft and Dream SMP stuff as well, because I don't know. I just feel like I've been doing so much, like Dream SMP stuff recently, and not, like, enough, like, lore and everything, to the point where it's just, like, it's really obvious when I'm, like, in character and out of character. So then, like, I don't know. So that people, like, only kind of watch when I'm, like, in character, but then they, like, don't realize when I, like, slip in and out every once in a while. Oh, yeah. The variety's gonna be cool. I mean, mostly variety, I think. So I'm excited about that. Yep. I don't know. I feel like there's... Okay. Oh, yeah, by the way. People can have their opinions on my content. If someone has an opinion on me, right? Allow them to have that. Don't, like, legitimately be, like try to, like, attack the person or whatever. I know that attack's a strong word, because I know that doesn't happen all that much. But, like, even then, it's just, like, you know, people can have their opinions on me. Like, unless their opinion is, like, extremely false. Like, unless their opinion is just, like, straight up just a lie. Then, yeah. Like, you can say something that's like, oh, you know, probably shouldn't say that because this just straight up isn't true. But, like, people can be like, oh, I don't find his content entertaining. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with people not finding my content entertaining. So, really, if people don't find my stuff entertaining, if they don't like my content, if they don't like how I like, handle certain things or anything, they can have that opinion of me. But just don't legitimately, like, be like, no, you're wrong. Like, just, like, don't, like, please... Please do not, like, legitimately, like, attack someone or something, because it's really just not worth it. People are allowed to have their opinion of me. It's okay. it's okay. Like, if someone does, then that's okay. You know, people can have their opinions on me. If you really don't like seeing their negative opinion of me, then, like, mute it or something. I don't know. Mute, block, whatever. Like, it's okay. It's okay. But yeah, it's okay. And I know I've been talking about my boundaries a lot recently, and I'm very, very sorry about that. But the main reason why I've been talking about my boundaries a lot has been because I'm going to be so focused on, I'm going to be so focused on making content, and I'm going to be so focused on, like, streaming and, like, just enjoying my time in the UK that I know that, like, sometimes I want to make my boundaries as strong and as, like, clear as possible so that when I'm not able to, like, kind of, like reinstate stuff, if stuff happens, then maybe it'll still be okay. Yeah. So that's why I've been, like, really, like really, really, like, big on that, is because I'm going to be, like, less active in regards to that, because I'm going to be working on so many other things. That'll be so cool. So excited for the content. Ooh, it's going to be great. It's going to be great. I'm so excited for it. It's going to be awesome. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. Cool, cool. Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. It's just, like, I don't know. It just keeps on, it just sucks to hear stuff about, like my community and everything. Cause it's just, like, I've tried my best to, like, state my, like, boundaries, state what, like, I like to see and what I don't like to see and everything. And it's just, like, it just sucks to keep on, like, hearing, like, and, like, seeing stuff that, like, it's just, like, oh, like, if they had listened to this part, then, like, maybe this wouldn't have happened. But it's just, like, oh, well. Oh, well. Yeah. Go. There we go. Are you going to make gloves or bracelets in the new merch? No, but there will be a mask. There will be a mask, like a face mask. It's the one that I'm going to use. I literally asked for, like, I was just like, hey, can I have a face mask, please? Can I like have one that's going to be, like, comfortable to wear and everything? So then I helped design it and everything, and it looks good. It's just mainly for me to wear. That's the main reason why I got it. It was just mainly for me to wear, which is funny. So, Yeah. Yep. Cool. All right. Okay. Yeah. Let's see. Bow. All right. I think that I am going to actually go rest, because I have a lot to do. But yeah. Hope that you guys enjoyed. I know this one was a little short, but that's okay. I hope that you guys have a fantastic rest of your day. But yeah. Yeah. Be kind and everything. And I will see you guys in the next stream, which will be tomorrow. I'll be streaming tomorrow. Try to do some fun. And also, happy early Juneteenth to everyone. Yeah, if you don't know what Juneteenth is, I posted something about it on my alt. So take a look at that. I probably won't be streaming until later in the day because of that. And yeah, because I'm also going to be just donating to charities as well throughout the day. So that's going to be cool. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next thing, which will be tomorrow. But yeah. So again, make sure you guys stay safe. Remember, avoid trending stuff tomorrow, because then that means that, like, proper hashtags that actually have, like, information on Juneteenth and everything will probably be shown and everything. So yeah, avoid trending stuff. All right. Thank you guys again, and I will see you guys tomorrow. All right.
Hope you guys have a fantastic night.
Bye-bye.